It's a beautiful song, but you'll only hear it if you listen closely.
When I sing my hymn to him,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Bulldog. Now that's funny.
Away.